Hi, it's Motorhome Matt here from thatleisureshop.com. Today I'm here with John from Maypole. Morning, John.
Morning, Matt. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. And we're here at our friends at Northern Farm, with whom we can thank for providing us with a caravan, because today we are going to fit this caravan cover to this extra wide Bailey Pegasus caravan. Now, John, this is a new product launched in 2022.
It is literally just out the last couple of days, brand new.
And extra wide caravans, of course, becoming increasingly popular. And this is a cover designed to fit them, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Pretty much all of the major manufacturers in the UK, Matt, are focusing now on, as you see behind us, this extra wide, larger caravan, still UK legal, but obviously these are now the trend. We've picked up on that trend to launch this new product this year.
Brilliant. Now, these come in seven different sizes, from up to 4 meters long to up to 6.8 meters long, which in old money is 23 feet. And these are up to this particular one's 2.6 meters wide. So the elephant in the room, fitting a cover to my caravan.
Yep.
Good idea, bad idea. Lots of debate around this. They make the caravan damp. They can cause scratches to the paint. They can cause raised humidity inside. It's actually not true, is it?
No, these are all misconceptions, if you like, Matt, in the industry. And we've been doing covers now at Maypole for probably 10, 12 years, maybe longer actually than that. And just to address those, the cover is fully breathable. So the van will get actually wet underneath if you get really bad conditions. But these are designed to breathe, so the van will actually dry out underneath.
Because they're not waterproof, they're water resistant.
Exactly right, yeah. So this is water resistant. The water will actually run off the material and run away. And it's fully breathable as well, so air can circulate, which does, as I said, that kind of misconception of caravans getting damp underneath. The air will circulate through the cover. And the material is porous and fully breathable, hence the fact it'll dry out as it gets dry.
As you can see, they come in a very lovely looking box, perfect if you're looking for a gift for Christmas for someone or even a birthday. So this is how it arrives, opening up the box. Inside, your cover comes in its own carry bag, and I didn't realise, but they actually come as well with a free hitch cover too. Brilliant.
Yep. Feedback from customers was that this was the colour they wanted. It blends nicely into a campsite if it's on campsite storage, and obviously blends into a field, obviously the green grass, an environmentally friendly colour as well.
Yep. Now, these are made of four layers of fabric as well, aren't they? Tell us about that.
They are, yeah. So we put together different pieces of material, four-ply polypropylene. The inner lining is much softer. The outer material obviously is water resistant, the water will run off it. And we sandwiched those four pieces together.
So it's not very heavy to lift. It has a drawstring as well. So when you're putting it away for the summer, for example, you can pack it away nice and neatly. We'll come back to the hitch cover in a minute.
Yep.
So let's get it out of the bag. Now, this is designed to keep the thing tied tight. If you can get it rolled up this tight, then you've done well. But you can, of course, reuse the ribbon, just untie it. Now, first thing, how do we tell which is the front of the cover and which is the back, John?
Really great question, Matt. So we put a label in our caravan covers and it says the word front.
Okay, let's see if we can find it. I found it.
Hey!
There it is. So as you can see, it's a really clear label. It's got the word front on it. So this is the bit that goes at the front of the caravan. So the first thing to do, we're doing this on a dry surface today, which is relatively clean. We want to try and keep the green side down, don't we?
Yep.
Because we don't want anything getting on the inside. Now, whilst we're here, this is this soft inner, isn't it? It is really soft.
Yep.
And it just isn't going to scratch this caravan at all. Now, this caravan's been cleaned prior to having this cover fitted, which is a good idea. The other thing you must be mindful of is any fixtures and fittings on the roof. Now, as you can see, this caravan has got a TV aerial, so we're going to stretch it over that. Just be careful of any other fittings like solar panels and so on the roof. Now, before fitting a caravan cover, there is a secret weapon that you might want to call upon, a set of steps. Now, we're going to do this today with these short ones. Any size are going to help, obviously. And also, the other secret weapon is having two of us, isn't it?
Correct.
It's a lot easier with two of you, certainly. Now, having told you to find the front label, we're now going to reach for the back of the cover at the opposite end, because we're going to feed it from the front of the caravan. If it doesn't take off and blow away, I could end up in France before the end of this video. And we're going to feed it from the front of the caravan across to the back. As you can see, it's really windy today, and that's another top tip, is to use the wind to help you get the cover onto and over the caravan, which we're going to try and do today. Another top tip is make sure you communicate with your helper. I don't mean share where you've been for your holidays this year, but just sharing how you're getting on with getting the caravan fed across the roof.
Hey.
Okay, so I've got it over the back corner this side.
Yeah, keep coming around.
Being very mindful of roof lights on the roof, and you may need to climb your ladder and get lifted over the roof lights.
Okay.
And these covers all have elasticated bottoms, which is really useful because you can literally just pull it down, let it go, and it will clip straight under the bottom of the caravan. Okay, so we've got the straps, and these are going to hold the cover onto the caravan. John is holding another handy tip, which is an extendable caravan wash brush, something often most of us have in our front lockers. You can throw the straps under the caravan, or you could simply just tie it around the brush, extend the brush, and feed it underneath. Here you go, John, you ready?
Yeah, ready. Ow.
Nice job, John. Now, the next bit are the straps across the back.
Yep.
Where you can tension it, which will take out all of this sagginess. Remember, this is a universal cover designed to fit a range of caravans. So the straps enable you to tension it to make it fit as best you can onto yours.
Just one point here, Matt, really worth putting. Some caravans now have cycle racks on the back rear. So we have designed this, so there is a bit of space here. If you have got a cycle rack on the back, this will obviously tighten up and cover that. Obviously there's not, we just give it an extra tug on these toggles here to make it extra tight.
Here we go. So Maypole, all about giving, as I say, they give you a free gift. It's the hitch lock cover. Now, John, this hitch hasn't got a jockey wheel on it, because this caravan is brand new for sale and the jockey wheel has been removed. So fitting it on, you just wrap it over. It comes with two straps. You just feed them underneath.
And so strap.
And just clip in and pull the tabs and adjust it, dead easy. With the jockey wheel, it's gonna sit like that, really simple. Another feature of this cover are the reflective strips on each corner. Why are they there, John?
So in storage, Matt, if you've got this at home, obviously on a driveway, or if you're in a storage unit, really handy. Obviously at dawn, dusk, or at night time, you can see exactly where this caravan and where the cover is. So you stop, hopefully, any accidents happening on storage.
Yep.
Or again, at home, if it's on your driveway, you might reverse in late at night, forget you've got a caravan, obviously the reflective straps will guide your path.
I see, I'm with you. Now we've got the zip here, which I presume this one at the front,
yep,
allows us to get into the front locker.
Yes.
If we need to.
Yep.
But there are two others along this side as well. Why, yep, are there three zips?
Really good question again, Matt. So caravans are designed obviously either with a door towards, predominantly towards either the front or the rear, so they're sort of in front of the axle or behind the axle. This makes life a lot easier for getting into your doorway. So let's just say, obviously, like this caravan, your doorway is at the front of the van. We can zip up this zip here. We can zip this one up at the front here.
I see.
And then we can get straight into the side. Fold it straight up and get straight into your caravan for easy access.
Okay, and if the door was at the back, you'd undo
exactly the same.
The back two zip.
This zip here, obviously, then the rear zip, which is just in this corner here.
Yeah.
And again, we can roll it straight up.
Now, a handy feature of the zips is at the bottom, there is a little Velcro tab, which will mean you just fold that across like that with the zip down, which will stop it pulling, which of course would mean if the zip eventually gave way, the caravan cover is going to just undo itself. So when you're doing the zip up, pull it all the way to the bottom and just put that Velcro tab across. Keep the zip secure. Now in this one, you can see how easy it is to get in. The door's here, so we'd want to be undoing the straps, possibly undo the front zip, and then we'd easily get in, wouldn't we?
Yep.
Now, have you spotted the zips are only on the left side of the caravan? So these covers are currently for UK spec caravans, aren't they? Because continental built caravans, the door is on the other side.
Yeah, so this is a UK specific model, Matt, for this year. We will be looking at other models as we go forward. But as you rightly say, obviously on modern UK caravans, the door is always on this side, so we put the zips on here, yep, on the left-hand
side. So if you've got a European-built caravan, you can still use the cover, but obviously the zips are going to be of no real benefit for you, apart from the front one, which is going to let you get into your locker. So John, that's the cover on, and now lots of benefits for the caravan. Of course, we're protecting it from snow and frost,
yep,
really important in the winter,
yep,
from UV rays, of course,
yep,
from birds landing on it and doing the deed on it,
yep,
tree sap,
yep,
tree leaves as well, of course,
yep.
And the big benefit is security as well, isn't it? You know, if someone's wandering along and they see this caravan, they now have no idea what's under here. You know, this is a brand new expensive caravan. And you know, now it's just a green box, isn't it?
Absolutely, yeah. And if you've got two caravans, one's got a cover on it and one hasn't, which is the one that's likely to get stolen.
Yeah, indeed. And of course, Maypole do lots of other security products too.
Yep.
Wheel clamps, hitch locks, really worth exploring that range as well, isn't it? And fit them before you put the cover on.
Yeah, so we've got a range of Stronghold, which is our high-end insurance approved security. And then for the more budget conscious, we've got a range of Maypole branded security, so hitch locks and wheel clamps for caravans in both of those brands.
Yeah, and you'll find more of that on the shop at thatleisureshop.com. Right, John, it's time to take the cover off. You ready?
Yep.
Let's do it. So the first job is loosening and undoing the tension straps. So again, this is where the steps are handy to help you to just lift the cover off and over the top of the caravan. And that is how you do that. And there is a prize if you can get it back in the bag. No, there isn't really. Two of you definitely makes it a lot easier, doesn't
Absolutely.
It?
Absolutely.
And the key is remembering to roll it as tight as you can, keeping it to about this width and squeezing all the air out as you go. And it will go quite easily back in the bag. One question before we go, John. How do you know which size cover to purchase that's going to fit your caravan?
Really great question, Matt. So it's a measurement, the body length of the caravan from the widest part of the point of the body. So if you measure here from the widest point, I'm holding my finger here, and then we take the measurement all the way across the caravan to the bulbous point here, the longest point, and that is a meter measurement from front to rear of just the body.
Gotcha. And to find out if you need an extra wide cover,
yep.
Again, you just measure the width of it, don't you?
Exactly right, exactly the same way. Yes, it's the widest point of the body, so from left to right, in meters, obviously, and that will give you an indication of the width of the caravan.
And it's worth noting there is some give in the bag if you have got a bike rack on the back of your caravan.
Yep.
In fact, if you've got a bike rack on the front on the A-frame, you can just pull that give forward, can't you? And that yep. will go over the bike rack on the front. John, yep. that's been brilliant. Thank you so much for your time today.
Really enjoyed it,
man. And thank you to Northern Farm.
Yes.
Really great that we've been able to come and film this here on one of their brand new Bailey caravans. See you soon.